I'm here at the Oogie Boogie Bash for the first time, and I'm really excited. My cousin's here with me. You're gonna hear her voice, but she's not gonna like be in it. If you want to say hi.
Hi.
If you can even hear her. Anyways, this is my first time. I got my little pumpkin ears on. I am that basic girl today. You know, basic black shirt, basic black skirt, and then white shoes. It is currently 4:41. They let us in at 2:30, I think. 2:33. We got here a little bit late because I had some crazy stuff happen at a mall, which I'll talk about later in the vlog. I'm really excited and I can't wait to do all the little treat trails and everything. And I also heard they're very generous with the snacks, so looking forward to that for sure. Because I definitely paid for that. I paid for that candy. Because you know, a bag of candy is like $50 now at freaking Costco.
So the event doesn't start until 6, but they let you in early. So you're still there with like the regular crowd, but then at 6 p.m. they kick out all the people that did not get the event ticket. The lines are really, really long before the event starts just because of everyone already being there. So we just walked around Disney and just tried to figure out what we wanted to do before the event started, and we made like our little plan for the day. So we just waited to do the rides during the event, which was a really good choice. We were going to go to this animation academy where you can actually draw characters, but it was closed for the event, which was a bummer. It's actually where I guess one of the characters was gonna be. We end up going to this like little art studio thing. I never go into the shops at Disney because my mom and I, when we go, is like go go go, get on every single ride, see how many rides you can get on as fast as possible, how many you can get on before the end of the day type of thing. Like, we're very competitive when it comes to that. It was really nice doing something different at the Oogie Boogie Bash. We only did 3 rides, but it was also nice just to kind of chill out and hang out.
Would you like to buy a Haunted Mansion figure for $400?
Of course.
That's so cute. Actually, I like it.
You look like you deserve to be on my Oogie Boogie list.
That's so true. We just finished the first one. It was Oogie Boogie. Here we go. We got our first stash, and honestly, it was so cool. This is my first time doing it, so like, wow, like that was so cool. Thank you so much for recording that. Yeah, that was really impressive. And this one we're about to do is the Hades.
The muses are always going on about Hercules. Hercules, zero to hero. Still zero in my book.
Y'all, Hades just gave me a whole speech.
Peace? Really? In my lair? Not in the wrong place. Why is the snow meter malfunctioning again? Now, let's see. This is the doing of Perry the Platypus, I'm sure. He almost cut off my head with that bottle. Now that's evil. You really got the whole setup with you. Wow. Guess I'm more popular than I thought.
He liked your setup.
Yeah, he did. He liked my setup.
But who is Sharon, really? Does anyone know? No? Oh. Well, you're a bunch of rats. What should you know? Why should an all-powerful witch? Well, I will have my power back.
Will you, or will I take it again?
Oh, this is cute. Wanda, you've come back, haven't you, in that little outdated getup while I have a completely new look, and you're just, well, what are you doing, dear? You're here to take my magic. You mean you didn't have enough with the magic of mine you already took, Wanda?
And Credit Coaster is 10 minutes right now, so we obviously gotta do it.
Sounds good. Talk to my mom.
The girl was just looking at him.
What's with the robes?
You just got out of the shower or something? Your line get too short? Lost in the nader? Go figure. You really should say it.
I gotta show them what we just got.
Carrots and cranberries.
Yeah. So, as you guys saw by the footage, we just finished talking or seeing Sid, and we walked out, and they gave us baby carrots. But it's funny because we're actually hungry, and I wanted fruit earlier, so I got veggies. I will take it, and it's actually cold still.
In an otherworldly trail where you were experienced in sight, sound, and smell.
Because we saw the other part beforehand. We just missed the one part we wanted to see, but I got the perfect shot, so that was really cool. And then we also did Guardians and Web Slingers. And now we're heading to Cars for the treat trails, right? Yeah, we're having a lot of fun. Honestly, so far, 10 out of 10. I would probably do this every year. Just like to do something, I was about to say spiritual, seasonal, spiritual.
Spooky?
Yeah. Oh, look, he's still out here.
Red.
Red. Oh, that's his name.
Yes.
Red.
Red the fire truck.
Red the fire truck here.
He's a clown.
That's what my little brother calls me when he sees me wearing makeup. A clown.
On your head? That's quite an interesting choice. Yes.
All right, so the outcome. Oh my god. Wait, compared to my hand? Like,
it's full. We filled it up.